在美国，全国政党大会是关键活动，然而今年却充满了不确定性。
通常，政党大会的结果由初选决定，党内选民选择候选人并选出代表。然而，今年的一个政党大会面临内部分歧，可能导致公开或有争议的大会。在这种情况下，大会期间会出现多轮投票，以确定最终的总统和副总统候选人，这会带来更多的不确定性和紧张局势。
The first caucus, the group to get together to decide who the candidate for president would be, were basically the founders, excuse me, who met after George Washington made it clear that he wasn't going to run again. They chose or their presidential and vice presidential nominees. That's not the case today. It's the conventions today are more about celebrating a choice for president that's already been made through the party primaries.
另一个政党的大会则在暴力事件的阴影下举行，这使得大会的安全和安保措施成为关注焦点，并对会议的正常进行产生影响。这些不寻常的情况将对选举过程产生深远影响。
Well, everything changed in 1972 as a result of the 1968 problems, when the conventions chose Hubert Humphrey, the Democratic Convention chose Hubert Humphrey, who had not run in a single primary, but he was the favorite of the party bosses. That ended in 1972. The choice of the nominee was turned over to primary voters.And the process of screening the candidates, which had always been done by the party bosses, is there anything on your moral or medical or legal or financial record we should know about? Now it's done by the press, because the press is what informs the ordinary voters who choose the nominee.
公开或有争议的大会可能会导致党内分裂，削弱选民对候选人的信心，并影响选民投票意愿。而暴力事件的阴影则可能使得支持者感到不安，影响他们参与投票活动的积极性。凤凰卫视综合报道。